Alright, we're playing Boros Reanimator. We're using Repair and Recharge and Invoke Justice to get stuff from our graveyard. We are reanimating mostly Portal, Atraxa, Titan, or World Spell. We try to get these big cards to the graveyard. We can get them to graveyard by using Fable, Mutt, Bitter Reunion, and sometimes even the Elder Dragon War. We try to survive the early game using Destroy Evil, Fateful Absence, and a few other removals. This one is a great addition to the team because it adds a treasure token so you can ramp up faster. It's actually really good, great stats as well for a 2-drop. Definitely underrated card. And we try to keep the mono red away with a few sweepers to depopulate Brother's End, Lockdown, and yeah, 4-drops. Really like Atsushi as well, great for ramping, great for drawing cards, exiling and playing them. And we are playing Sanctuary Warden, one of them. You can make copies of it with Kiki Jiki Fable. Also, Hellraiser is a fun card, risky card but fun. You can get cards from your graveyard at random. That's a non-creature, non-land card. And this one, awesome. That doesn't really play out with all the sagas that we have, but it's great. Titan of Industry back in the team, because we need to remove artifacts and enchantments and gain life. That's really good. Atraxa, classic, and Portal. Let's see the curve. This is how we have 4.6 average mana cost. These are the cards, and the deck is awesome, guys. So thanks for watching. Don't forget to leave a like as you have made it so far, and please consider subscribing as well. We're nearly our goal, so yeah. Thanks, guys. See you in the next one. Wow, actually we made it. That's crazy. Yeah, we stabilized the situation. Oops. Ah, actually, we can fix it. Got a scare for a second. Now where's my Atraxa again? Only one. All right, we'll get the other one then. Three trespassers in that 17 cards. Not bad. It's a trap.
Feel the energy of battle, then guide it like water. I have got new moves to teach you. Keep watch for intruders. We must protect the people.
Reinforcements. 7 damage. Can't really do anything about it as well. Okay, that works. That works just fine. If he has Brutal Qatar, then we'll be toast. Let's try to cheat our way in. Alright, I'll take the trade. Probably should depopulate just in case. He has tons of nasty surprises. Wow. That hand is better. Do you want to attack through it? Get aggressive. If we get one land, or should we play it safe? Not today. Can't get the death trigger as well. So annoying. Wait. I mean, isn't that fun? We meet again. All right, we're paying.
I have got new moves to teach you. Remember your training.
HDD Bandit, welcome. Mind Splice. Gonna be a long game, guys. And I don't have mana. Perfect. Nope, still no mana. Let's see. Okay, it's an aggro deck. Let's hope it's not Dahlia. Okay, he's gonna parachute in. Get these sorted. Brutal. Let's say a lot of damage. I mean, we're toasted anyways. Need to mulligan this one. We literally got nothing. But removal. Already at 5 toxic, turn 2. Awesome. Just unload your hand. One drop. Yeah, he can make a token.